This is how we painted our Skoolie. The first step was to sand, and sand some more. Once the bus was thoroughly sanded, we washed off the dust and taped off any important bits. Then it was time to prime. We chose to roll on our paint because it was less expensive and we don't have a paint sprayer. We picked this amazing orange color for the body and accented it with a fun blue. The paint has held up great so far and we love the way it looks.